Great. The conference was very good today, day one, and we had a great time learning a lot about the new products and the vendors and things that we can utilize in our district. I'm from YCCD, Yuba Community College District.
I made great connections, got some good leads. The conference itself was very well organized. The location was great.
I learned a lot so far. Everyone's really awesome here, and it's great to see the other side of what they do so I can know how to do my job better and help the students.
This is special because they're all college schools, so we got exchange, like, you know, how to work on certain projects and shared ideas.
The benefits of being a vendor here is just getting the ability to interact in a smaller atmosphere with some of the more regional schools and customers.
We're really excited to be presenting together as a team. This was a process that we worked together over several years to develop back when we worked together, and just being able to share that with others at the conference has been really exciting.
It's nice seeing the backside of things, to be able to understand why things happen the way they do. I'm the kind of person who needs to understand the process of things to be able to do things more efficiently. So being here and just learning the back of everything, it really helps me understand everything so that I am more comfortable and more confident when I'm putting information into colleagues.
We jumped at the chance to help out in any way we could, and sponsorship at a platinum level was helping out, and that's what we chose.
I had a session yesterday that was fantastic and had a lot of participants in it, so I very much appreciate the opportunity.
The carnival's last. I'm competitive, so this was a great option for a little fun at the end of the day.
Oh, delete that part.
Oh my God, thank you so much for coming.